starts to move within my soul. It starts a fire burning. Ooh, that I just cannot control.
It's been clapping
all in my hands,
in my hands,
and in faith.
Ooh, yes.
My eyes start crying. Tears I just don't understand. Rivers of joy flooding my soul.
Break the sky wide open, brother, that's a fact. There'll be no time to spend. Sometimes I get so anxious to lay down my heavy load, but I know I must keep walking on that straight and narrow road. Sometimes my human frailty finds it hard to be that strong, but I keep on pushing forward, cause I know it can't be long. In the twinkling of an eye, I will fly higher than a bird. So I'm a listening, watching, waiting on the word. I'm waiting on the word.
When I was a boy, I stole this little car from a five and dime, tucked it under my pillow, hated myself, couldn't tell anyone. My mother came in, after about a day of suffering, she had seen it sort of welling up on me, you know how moms are. And I couldn't get it out. I couldn't come clean. And so she established this little thing in our family called chat. When you say chat, then you can tell the truth. And there'll be no boom to fall, just the arms of God. But you got to tell it all, the whole thing. Hide nothing. And that's what this song is about. There once was a boy who stole him a toy from a bin at the five and dime. Wasn't too long before he knew it was wrong and lamented deep down his dark cry. He suffered in silence, ashamed of himself, afraid of the wrath of God. He was convinced he was heading for hell or a life behind bars on this saw. When his mama come in to his room full of fears, and her eyes said, "It's time for a chat." And he made his confession in sorrow and tears as she held him so close on her lap and swore she heard angels clap. You know there's nothing so bad you can't confide in me, love. No heartache or lasting regret. Nothing so sad that you've tried to be free of, that I won't forgive and forget. Because I love you, I do. Oh, I love you, it's true. Yes, I love you. I do. You bet. One rainy morn, before a baby was born, a wife of 5 years fell apart through sobs that just choked